What's up, y'all? D-Fire, back with another reaction. This one is Real Mind of Mysonne. Ill Mind of Hobson remix. Y'all, I don't know who made this. Is it the dude, the name Mysonne? Is it him? But we about to, I guess I'm about to find out who this is. I don't know. But we're going to just start getting into it and press play. So I'm assuming the person's name is Mysonne. I'm about to write that down. Nigga Hobson though? I'm so confused.
What the hell, man?
Fuck.
The real nigga talk seems bold. A real nigga don't brag about. Okay, so I'm so confused. Both of them? Okay.
Real as long as he knows it, and his future doesn't seem hopeless. A real nigga stays out of jail, handle shit in me.
Since you confused, let me break down a real nigga. Listen, it's a difference from my house in the field, nigga. A real nigga, don't conceal how you feel, nigga. Real nigga might destroy the rebuild, nigga. Us real niggas, we been misrepresented by ignorant, low-life clowns that's getting high. They're sitting by with their pants sagging, spitting lies. It's sad, the kids is the ones that's victimized. Seeing the eyes of a man that's blind, we like crime. But you don't understand the grind. You don't understand when a man planned to fly and get locked out. Cause man, for the damnest lie, now it's family crying and he jammed beside a 6x12 for 7 damn Julys. When you survive that, it enhanced your pride. You done overcome hell and they can't deny. Now you back up in the streets, confused and mortified. Morals is nothing, the dudes they glorify. Fabricate the truth, same dudes you saw inside. Writing and snitching, the image is all a lie now. You gonna try to find you a job, but they ain't looking for a brother with no criminal charge. Now you sitting in the room arguing with your bra. She telling you,
go get a job.
You try to tell her it's hard, so she tell you,
if you don't bring some money in here by tomorrow, sorry, but you gonna have to go live with your mom.
But your mom's got 6 people up in her house, 2 beds. Niggas barely got room on the couch, so what you gonna do?
Go to mommy,
squeak like a mouse, or be a man, hit the streets to go and figure it out. See a real nigga about having problems and solving. Now ain't around, hoping to starving. You find a way to get your own fucking apartment, making something from nothing. Now that's fucking evolving. When you grow up in the project, the stuff you involved in, drugs, poverty, emotional hardship, you just trying to get out of this fucking environment. You grinding, you ain't sitting around shucking and jiving. You fight or be prey to the hoodlums and tyrants. It's kill or be killed, so you forcing the violence. Of course, you define this as being a Neanderthal. I call survival of the fittest. I'm a man at war. Sometimes you can't walk away, shit you can't ignore. Sometimes war is necessary, stand or fall. My real nigga talk seems bogus. Real nigga ain't gotta say that he real as long as he know it. If he know the other rappers deceive, and kids is like saw you where they playing the seeds, and he know what cats hear and raps they believe, and you gotta tell him who a real nigga actually be. Now, actually see, we fighting for the same cause. I say the same thing about them stupid lame hoes. I hate the game, but I know it ain't gonna change cause. It's making so much money, it's gonna make more. We on different elevators, but the same floor. Only way to change this shit is the wage war. So I'ma just keep fighting the fight. Rain true, bringing lying ass rappers to light. Only few of us left that have the insight. So all us Autobots unite. Fuck hip hop. Fuck hip hop. I love hip hop. But fuck hip hop. But I love hip hop.
Yo, I feel everything you're saying and all that, but you did bump into me and make me drop my sandwich, and I think you owe me a new one. Just some real shit.
I got you.
So,
I'll get you two sandwiches and a soda. Let's go.
Let's go.
Damn! I surely didn't know what the fuck to expect, because I mean, I thought, to be honest, I had wrote on there it was Hobson, and I didn't know it was like the nigga name was actually my song, like the nigga that was singing the song. But yo, that shit was fire. Like, he had so many points. And it's like, yeah, he's saying like basically the same thing as Hobson, but like kind of tweaking it a little bit and like, you know, putting his own flair on it, like what he's saying. You know, it's like basically saying, look at it from my point of view. You're saying this, but look, yeah, you're right, but look, check this out. How you feel about this? And that's what I always say. You gotta look at things from all aspects, you know, of, you know, everything. You can't just say, oh, this person is wrong, or this person is this and that, but you don't know their life. You're not looking at it from all the different areas you can look at it from. You gotta look through all the different glasses. You can't just look through one glass and get one view. You get what I'm saying? So, with that being said, y'all, I enjoyed this video. I enjoyed this Mysonne, y'all, give me a pronunciation on this dude's name. But I enjoyed it. Right now, I gotta go and cook, okay? Because we've been fast-fooding it for like a couple of days now. So, I gotta go cook. I'm gonna holla at y'all later. All right, peace.